look, I say a lot of dumb stuff. I try to keep it in front of large groups. Seems to go better that way. When you say something dumb one-on-one, it's a lot for that person. I'll say it, then I can just feel that they feel the weight of my life on their shoulders. I had it happen. I went on a hike with a comedian, and it was a very flat hike. I'm not trying to be better than anybody. The whole hike was paved. It was paved. We could see our car at all times. It was in front of a hospital. So we're out there, we're trekking along, and it's going good. We're having a fun day. We're laughing, making fun. And then it was a little chilly that day, so we walk by this turtle, and then there's a pond. And so the turtle jumps in the water. So right when the turtle jumped in the water, I was like, I bet when he got in that water, he was like, woo, it's cold today. Yeah, I don't know what I wanted out of that. I thought we were having fun, you know. I didn't expect a real answer. And he told me for real, like it was like too dumb for him. And he was like, well, turtles are cold-blooded, so it probably just feels like bathwater. And I had to say, okay. Like I... I'm 10 years older than him. Like, that's... And the day was ruined. I mean, you don't just go back to having fun. Now it's weird. I'm thinking, why would you even say it? Do I know that? No. But do you know I don't know it? No, either. So... I haven't talked to him since that day, to be honest. Last thing I said to him was that day, and I just go, sorry about that turtle stuff.